The California Police Chiefs Association told members in an email Wednesday that Governor Gavin Newsom will announce Thursday that all beaches would be closed as of May 1 to prevent the kind of crowding seen over the weekend, when warm weather prompted thousands to flock to the Orange County coastline.
State parks are also expected to be closed.
The email, which appeared to include a memo, was confirmed to NBC News by two law enforcement sources.
After the well-publicized media coverage of overcrowded beaches this past weekend, in violation of Governor Newsom's shelter-in-place order, the governor will be announcing tomorrow that all beaches and all state parks in California will be closed, effective Friday, May 1, the police chief's memo states.
It said the association wanted to give departments an opportunity to prepare for the closure.
Newsom said at a news conference Wednesday that clarity will come in a very short period of time regarding beaches and parks.
Download the NBC News app for full coverage of the coronavirus outbreak.
On Tuesday, Newsom outlined four phases for reopening the state's economy following stay-at-home orders designed to slow the spread of coronavirus. But he said getting people back out will take weeks.
Over the weekend, large crowds took to the shoreline at Newport Beach and Huntington Beach after they were reopened.
Newsom expressed his displeasure with the Southern California crowds Monday, saying, "This virus doesn't take the weekends off. This virus doesn't go home because it's a beautiful sunny day around our coasts."
Florida also grappled with crowded beaches after Governor Ron DeSantis allowed local jurisdictions to decide which stretches of coast could be open to the public.